In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Enshrouded join in game failed problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to clear Enshrouded's cache files. To do this, we need to navigate to Steam's file location. To navigate to Steam's file location, open File Explorer and click on this PC. After doing this, open the disk where Steam is installed. If you installed Steam on C, the Steam folder is in the Program Files x86 folder. After finding the Steam folder, double click on it. Then open the Steam Apps folder. After that, double click on the Shader Cache folder and delete the folder named 1203620. This is how Enshrouded's file was created by Steam. Inside this folder are Enshrouded's cache files. So, deleting this folder will not harm our game. We go back to Steam Apps and double click on the temp folder. And delete the folder we deleted from the Shader cache folder. We have cleared Enshrouded's cache files. Now, we are gonna clear Steam's download cache. To do this, open Steam and click on the Steam on the top left. Then we open Settings and then click Download. After that, we click Clear Cache and click Confirm to continue. We will need to log into our account again. We are logged into our account. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is from Enshrouded subreddit. Someone who had this problem solved it by changing the server password. However, he paid attention to special characters, numbers, and capital letters when changing the password. You can also change your server password using lowercase letters, no numbers, and no special characters. This solution has worked for other people as well, so it is worth a try. If changing the server password didn't solve the problem, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reset our internet. If the problem is caused by our internet, doing this may solve the problem. To reset our internet, we go to search section and run cmd as admin. There are three codes we need to write in cmd. These codes will not cause any damage to our computer. You can also find these codes in the description section. After typing the first code, press enter. Then we type the second one and press enter again. Type the last code and press enter. We need to restart our computer to complete the process. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the fourth solution. The fourth solution is to change DNS. The reason for doing this is the same reason for doing the third solution. If we are having a problem with our internet, changing DNS can solve the problem. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. After opening control panel, click on network and internet, and then click on network and sharing center. After doing this, click on our network. Open properties and double click on internet protocol version 4. Then we take use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternate DNS server to 8844. This DNS belongs to Google and is safe to use, so you don't need to worry. We change our DNS address, click OK and close tabs. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. There is something I want to mention before ending the video. The problem may be caused by us. In such cases, a clean installation can solve the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.